YouTube people, how are you doing also? So like I said, it's Flexible Friday. So at the end of class today, after we get done doing our drums, we're gonna do some stretching but really work on some balance flexibility. So today we're gonna get some power. We're gonna get some strength and power. We're gonna get some endurance, cardiovascular endurance. We're gonna really, what I'm gonna focus on is work on my mental health today. Sometimes we need that extra little get up and go to help us get motivated for the day, help us focus on our tasks that we want to accomplish, and really lift our mood. So let's really focus on our mental health along with our physical health today. All right, let's do this. Haven't seen my mom get in yet, so I'm hoping she can get in. So, all right, guys, so we're going to start with the warm up. Woo! Here we go. Let me find my sticks. I probably put them in my bucket. So I made these sticks yesterday. It says, if you stumble, make it a part of your dance. So today, if you stumble, just go with it. Make it a part of your dance. You meant to do that, right? All right, here we go. Start with just getting warmed up with the march. Get my song going here. Woohoo! Here we go, guys. Gonna go a little back in time here. This is from a step audio when I taught step aerobics. That was a long time ago. But it's about the same beats per minute. Woo! Start with the march. You don't even, you can even have your sticks down a little bit. Make sure you don't poke yourself. Woo! Keep it going. Let's get our arms involved, get our shoulders warmed up. Have some nice posture, chin back. Woo! And tap. Let's do a hill.
Well, don't fall.
You can count with your bed head. You can start from the top. Woo! Tempo.
Thank you.
So if you're high, but you feel great, keep going. But if you're low and you kind of feel dizzy, maybe you're pushing too much, stop and take a break. This is your workout. It is for you only, no one else. So make it what you want. Grab a quick drink, we're gonna move on. Woo! Is the volume still okay? Mostly that you've done before. Okay, this time we're going to do some big arms on our ball and our triceps. Okay? Woo! Here we go! Let's go slow, slow. Woo! Double tap if you want.
chins for 16 counts. You're gonna go. tempo. Stay here. Woo, I'm sweating. V step, slow, slow click. Double time. And back for four, two, three, four, slow, reverse. Tempo. And two, and one. Back, here we go. You ready for windshield wipers? I'm not sure where you are. Here we go. We'll go slow, slow. You can stay up high if you want, or down low. Double tap. Oh, sorry. Tempo. Woo. Okay, go slow down. Back it up. Back it up. Double tap. Your motion.
to work on as we age. These are things that you could work on during the week. And one is just going to be a power, we call it. Okay, it's just power. Okay, and you can do power up high, but you're really getting power, okay? Then another one's called rock. Okay, you're going to rock. So I'm transferring my weight, and I'm rocking. That's going to be different than here we do a twist. I'm twisting back, twist. And then the last one with this is a power step. Power back. But we'll do this on a ball, okay? Okay, here we go. Woo! Here we go. Let's just start with power. How strong are you today? Nice and controlled. Inhale and exhale. Show me that strength. Let's go up. Boom. Chest is out. Use those deltoids. And low and high. Okay, we're going to rock. We go here, rock, rock. Woo! Polyrhythm, but this one's blackberry. So blackberry, 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 blackberry. brain challenge. Other side, blackberry, 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 pumpkin pie. Hey, if you don't like that one, just keep to the peanut butter jelly. But I'm wanting to challenge your brain so that it has to work harder. It's like, hey, I better get bigger, stronger, faster, because she's making me work so hard. The next one's get up and go. We're gonna come down, we're gonna come up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and down. Remember, that simulates getting up quickly out of the chair to answer the phone or something like that. Okay? And then let's see what we have next, if there's something else. And then I think we'll just do a mason or something. Okay, so let's do this. Gonna do a little drumbata using those four moves. Whew. You guys getting yourself a little drink?
Starting session.
Let me get back on our music. Okay, we're gonna start with the pick it up, put it up. Here we go.
Work.
Pick it up, put it up. We're shifting weight. I'm gonna show you here. Pick it up. We're gonna pick it up and put it up. go speed up and down as you wish. You can just go on your own. There's always unexpected things happening, and we want to train our brain to know just how to get up. Muscle memory. So we prevent falls. Little muscle memory today. Okay, good job. Mason twist. Hey, and then we're going to go into some flexible Friday. Woo! Mason, here. Leave it all here. You worked hard. Chest is up. You can stay right here. Or really twist. Amazing. I hope everyone followed okay. So I hope that you are lifted, those endorphins that give you that feel good, that cortisol that adds stress, it is lowered. Where our mood is better, our focus is ready to go. We have worked both hemispheres of our brain. We are forcing those sides to work together. We've worked on functional fitness moves, things that we use in everyday life so that we can maintain that independence that we would like to have. It's for not just a long life, but a long, happy, productive life. So we're gonna slow it down now to some flexible Friday. I'm gonna take my shoes off because I already struggle on my fit carpet. We're gonna do some balancing, some stretching. You can keep your ball here if you want for a little balance. I'm gonna put my sticks up. So, we do not want our head below our heart yet because we're still kind of cooling down. We're going to cool down with the beginning of this. Woo! Hey, the nice thing about being at home, no one can smell your feet when you take your shoes off. All right, grab a drink of water. Boy, those power moves, it just made me feel like, boom, like I just accomplished something. Those are things that you can work out throughout the week, is work on those. There were those four moves. We had the power, the rock, twist, and power step. All right, guys, let me get my music. If you want to grab a mat for you, that would be great also. Okay. Just up a little bit, so we're just going to take a minute to try to get it down a little bit. Here we go. Feet are spread out, abs are nice and tight, chest, we have a nice posture, and we're just going to go down. Inhale and bring it up, and then let's just slowly exhale. Try to keep it exhaling for a period of time. Inhale again. When I taught elementary kids, I tell them to blow bubbles, and just keep blowing until all the bubbles are gone, and then exhale. We're going to do one more. Inhale big, and get that star, palms stretch, really get those fingers flexed, stretched out.
you to put your ears between your arms and try to press your chest. Feel that nice stretch in your shoulders. You can do this with a chair. You can do this sitting in a chair. Good job. Slowly come up. Roll that back. Good job. Okay, so, hey, I said it was Flexible Friday. I'm going to take my socks off. Okay, we're going to do a little warrior series, and then we're going to do some upward downward dog. You can do all this sitting. If I have a chair, I'm just sitting and doing this, okay? So, get your feet where you feel comfortable. Use the ball for balance if you want. You can have them spread out wide or narrow. You can have it close together or really out. And I'm going to have my arms and do a check. Are your fingertips level with your nose? See, it's down like this. I just do a check. Oh, I need to pull it up. And then if you can go a little deeper forward, making sure that knee stays with that heel. Take a nice deep breath in. Feel that in your hip flexors. And exhale in a reverse. I'm really stretching right here, the front of my quad into my hip flexors, into my side, and my arm. A lot going on with this. Look up. Are your fingertips above your nose? You can even go back a little bit. Do a nice inhale. And exhale back forward. Not even do this. You can just be right here. You can go all the way if you want. Do a check. Fingertips to nose. Gonna come back up. Woo! Good job. Hey, I could feel that, but I also got a lot of good stretch. We're really pushing our flexibility. It's just like a muscle. You've got to kind of overwork it a little bit, overload a little bit, so that you can gain from that. So everyone's still doing all right? Okay, other side. Again, you choose. You can do this sitting. If I had a chair here, sit and do this. Get where you feel comfortable. Turn. Hip flexors here. And now check. Fingertips to nose. Check the back hand. Good. You're looking great. Good job. I'm open here. I'm not facing this way. Open. Your chest should be facing the camera. Can you go a little bit deeper if you can? If you can, don't worry about it. Nice inhale. And exhale. So Flexible Friday, I thought we'd just spend a little bit more time on this today than normal. Take a nice, let's focus on what we're stretching. Right here in the front, our hip flexors, if you really turn, rotate your body forward. I can feel this up my waist here, my obliques, my shoulder, my triceps, all that, my arm. Take a nice deep inhale and slowly exhale. Go into that knee. Right here, working that inner thigh a little bit. Go down if you want. Okay, so the next part. Whew, there's a lot of power in our yoga, along with that flexibility. Okay, so the next thing we're going to do is, we did our warrior series. We're going to do a downward dog series. So, I'm running out of time. So we're going to walk it out. We can do this on a ball. Right here, where you can walk it out and do your downward dog. Hopefully you guys can see me. Okay? Now, what I want you to do is we're going to get that Achilles, that calf muscle, so press one ankle into the ground. Keep those ears between your arms and press that chest down. Switch feet, one knee's in, one knee's back. Good job. And then we're just going to do an upward dog.
and stretch, look back. It's taking some muscle. You can even be down here in a cobra and just look up. Just getting some stretch in our back. And then I want you to slowly come forward into a child pose. I go through that again, but I've kept you long enough. Just let your fingertips walk forward. We are going to come up and just have a nice roll in your back and then look up. Now we're going to inhale in, chin to chest. Exhale, chin is up. Again, chin to chest. Inhale. And chest is up. And you're going to come here. Take one knee right here. Hand on your knee. Take that ball. Take the other hand right here. Come up slowly. Come up again. Hey, give yourself, I know we're all older, but we can give ourselves a pat on the back. You guys did a great job today. Thanks for joining me. I hope that your, not only your physical health felt improved, but I hope that your mental health feeling good, feeling focused, and ready to go attack the weekend. Have a great day.